So all in all, Steve, I need to get one of those mirrors. There we go. I just had an idea. All in all, AA Day was not that bad. It was bad enough, but it wasn't that bad. I shouldn't even really be talking about this, should I? I should be appreciative of the two people that acknowledged AA Day and forget about all the other shitheads that either didn't remember. Well, no, I'm not going to call the ones who didn't remember a shithead. I'm going to call the people shitheads that knew it was AA Day and spoke to me 100 times and didn't wish me a happy Secretary's Day. Boo freaking who, such is life, right? Yeah, I work with a bunch of assholes. I was going to vlog about it, but I just decided not to. I want to show you the lovely flower I got today. Can somebody tell me what it is? Yeah, let's have a look. It's really pretty, and from what I was told, it comes back every year. Here's what I got. Isn't that a pretty flower? Is it a gladiola? Or is it something else? I looked for a tag in the flower pot, but it hasn't got one, unfortunately. But yes, I'm going to be happy about my gladiola, and I'm going to be happy about the really nice salad that was bought for me today by one of the 6 owners. So, thank you, my dear. That was lovely. I thanked her personally because she doesn't watch YouTube, and I will not encourage anybody in the cubicle farm to watch my channel, or won't even tell them that I have one. I actually remembered what I wanted to ask you this morning when I forgot what I wanted to vlog about. It was this. We all are familiar with, some more than others, the hellhole that the USA has dug as far as health insurance goes. Well, I'm in a position myself where I don't have any, but my stepdad is in a much worse position. He has Medicare, minimal health insurance, and he's very, very sick. And my question for you is this. I'm trying to think of how to word it without rambling. Okay. He's been very, very, very sick, and without going into too much detail, I'd like to know if it's a good idea to mass email a bunch of doctors or specialists in the area to see who would take him on. Who would take him on and accept Medicare as a payment? I feel so terrible because he's so ill, and nobody knows the whole of what's wrong with him. So far, he's been diagnosed with, let's see, allergy to medication. Yeah, the medication, when he switches and goes on and off different things, makes him break out in painful boils, like cigar burns. He breaks out in those, and he's in agony, and yeah. So, he's been diagnosed with emphysema. He's been diagnosed with hypoglycemia. He's been diagnosed with diverticulitis. I don't even think I pronounced that right. Diverticulitis. I'm not really sure, but if you know what it is, you know what it is. He's been diagnosed with a whole crap load of things. Yet he cannot seem to get relief. You know what? I've just decided that this vlog sucks. And I'm turning it off. Because I don't feel like doing any more complaining today. I'm sorry, guys. Can't be done. I want a vlog, but not in the mood to ramble right now. Basic question is it appropriate or can I mass email a whole shitload of doctors in the area and give them a resume, if you will, of him, all of his information, and the rundown of his problems and what he's been diagnosed with so far, and see if anybody will take him on as a patient and figure out what's really wrong with him. Because the poor man is tired of going to the emergency room once a week and being looked at by the staff as if to say, oh, it's you again. Oh, it's you, you're crazy, it's all in your head. It seriously is like a real-life mystery diagnosis. And that was the wrap-up for my vlog, because I couldn't just cut you off without finishing. And yeah, I'm done rambling now, so thanks for listening to my nonsense. And if I play this back later and it's alright, I might upload it.